Anderson match continues here as Leaf is making his way down to the ring. He is about to go head-to-head with Ricochet. It's probably arguably going to be the most intense, interesting match. Back and back. He's just around the recording. Of course, Leaf and Ricochet are going to be two very evenly matched competitors. Ricochet, of course, was not a very good record. Ricochet 0-1 here in UWA. Leaf, on the other hand, has a win. Leaf, I believe, is 1-3. I'm not mistaken. Leaf alone knows him more than the 2-3. He's 2-3, that's not that bad of a record. I mean, he has a better record technically than Matt Sadal then, so that's pretty huge. Leaf would be able to beat Ricochet right now on Aftermath. Mark rings the bell. This matchup is underway. Big head kick there from Ricochet. Ricochet starting out strong quickly right into a ripcord. Spanish fly. Ricochet hit him quick and hit him fast there. Hit him hard, rather. Hurricanrana in the mayor of Hurricanrana hole. Ricochet, and Ricochet with a drop salt. Turned himself inside out there with that drop kick. He went for a boot. He dodged it right into a neck breaker. Ricochet's back up. Leaf hits him with an arm drag. Leaf could really use this win here. Of course, Ricochet, the same can be said for him. He went for a hammer strike there. Ricochet, Leaf overpowered him. Leaf caught him and just spikes him with a powerbomb. Leaf, of course, going to be showing a lot more power in this match, considering he's facing someone the size of Ricochet. Leaf's not even that big, but Ricochet compared to him just small as shit, man. Right there, crucifix powerbomb from Leaf. There's Leaf fighting out of British Columbia, Canada, so you know it's freaking cold out there. That'd be a tough motherfucker, mofo to stay out there in that weather. Nonetheless, Leaf firing up here. Gonna look to go off the ropes and gonna connect with a knee right to the side of the face, and he's busted Ricochet open. Ricochet able to move out of the way. Catch Rana again there from Ricochet. Kinda wonder if it's more difficult for Ricochet to wrestle in that gear. A nice drop toe hold. Leaf in control. Ricochet's caught him. Pop up German. Nice counter there from Ricochet. Ricochet schoolboy kips up right into the Pele kick. Nice little gun still in the star press. Shooting star from Ricochet. Like I said, Ricochet can really use this win. Popping up the 1-1 bridge through right into the freaking final cut. Right into the cover. That'll be the final cut there for Leaf. No, Leaf kicks out too. Leaf, of course, this is his first season as a full-time competitor. Ricochet, jeez, a 630 off the back of the head there of Leaf. That could very well do it. That was a brutal 630, but no, Leaf is back up to his feet. I don't know if he connected fully. Ricochet just bent to the drop kick and just landed on his feet off of Leaf. Low kick. Leaf just stomped his chest in cover here. Both legs hooked. This could very well do it. One, two, and no. He kicks out of two. We've seen him almost win the triple threat in the quarantine show with that move. Tried it on Penance. Penance was able to counter Leaf. We've seen him use those double stomps a lot. Very well win a match with one of those. He beat Moose with that wicked move off the top. And a running Death Valley driver. That's right out of my playbook. Running DVD, and now Leaf to the top rope, gonna do a diving foot stomp. Now, gonna do it again though, switches it up to an elbow drop this time. And Leaf off the ropes, big jumping knee, and Ricochet's able to move out of the way. That move cost him against Moose multiple times. We tried to hit him on Moose. Ricochet backflipped off of him right into a star press, and now two in a row. Ricochet with some impressive speed. Now he's going to do a 630 again off the lower back there of Leaf. Still looks brutal. And Ricochet not even going in for a cover. Still hasn't hit that 630 fully. If he hits it fully, it'll be over. There, a neck breaker. Of course, we have a time limit set in place. These aftermath matches now going forward. You got a 10-minute time limit to win the match. Otherwise, it results in a draw. Save time, because these aftermath matches aren't supposed to be extremely long. And it's the aftermath of the show. They're supposed to be help people with records that couldn't get on the show. Nonetheless, Leaf needs this win, but Ricochet is taking it to him. Cut it from Ricochet. Leaf in trouble, pulling himself up by the ropes there. Big head kick. And Ricochet just flattened Leaf down right in the center of the ring. Ricochet's got him in prone position. 630 splash. Right in for the cover. That's got to do it. Ricochet with the dub over. No, he kicks out of two. Ricochet seems to be frustrated. He took out Mark. I think that was inadvertently there. And from the top, diving elbow drop to the spine. I don't know how many times Ricochet's dove off the top. This match, but Leaf needs to get back on track. He's going to take him to him right now. And another 630. A second 632 there. One, two, and that'll do it. Ricochet picks up the dub.